My name is Trudi Lalor, and welcome to the Stars of Irish Country.
Please welcome Mary Duff.
Jubbly, silver threads and golden needles. And that glow, I'll tell you, is not the wine, it's the heat. It's really warm in here today. And hello, everybody. Great to be with you all. Hope you're all watching on the internet and enjoying the show and enjoying what's coming up as well. Here's a song, one of my most popular recordings to date. I'm sure you know it by the intro alone.
Hello, you said the day we met, handing me a yellow rose. You asked me out, and to your surprise and to mine, I said I'd go. I thought it so romantic, and I found you sweet and bold. Though we'd only met, I still said yes to a single yellow rose. To come, you were the one to sleep with me at night, to laugh and talk and hear my thoughts and hold me when I cry, and on every rare occasion and no good reason to.
It's still my favorite flower. Oh. the day you left. My teardrops fell upon your farewell note. You said goodbye like you said hello, with a single yellow rose. You're singing at home now. This time I'm going to continue with the song. It's of a slightly different nature, I suppose, than what I've been doing, in that it's a more traditional song, which I love to sing. It's a traditional ballad. It's a love song, but it's got a kind of a tragic message in it. So listen to the words. Black is the colour of my true love's hair. His lips are like sweetest face and the gentlest hands. I love the ground whereon he stands. I love my love, and well he knows I love the ground. How I wish the day would come when he and I can be as one. Black is the color of my true love's hair. His lips are
of my true love's hair.
There you go. I hope you're not all crying now after listening to that one. But anyway, I'm going to bring the tempo a little bit up this time. I'm back to country music. And these next songs were, I suppose, songs I listened to when I was younger and very much appreciate the singer, the late and great Billy Joe Spears, wonderful, rich country singing voice she had. And I hope you enjoy my version of them.
There's a million things that we could do this evening with all the nightlife and the silver screen. Oh, we've got time, and we could take the town in or take a fast jet, baby, down to New Orleans. But what I've got in mind is a small cafe out of the way. Oh, but baby, let's don't stay. No, and be too late. Or maybe just stay right here. Oh, to tell the truth, what I've got in mind is making love to you. Well, I confess, and you can find me guilty. I'm a selfish lover,
song this time, another love story, country love story, and love started in an old 57 Chevrolet. Listen to the story in this one. Thanks very much.
Come and look at this old faded photograph. Honey, tell me what it brings to mind. It's a picture of that 57 Chevrolet. I wish that we could ride it one more time. I still get excited when I think about the driving picture shows you took me to. But I don't recall a lot about the movie stars, mostly that old Chevrolet.
If they still
wonderful performance. On tonight's show, we're going to be joined by husband and wife duo, Thomas McGuire and Fhiona Ennis. We're going to catch up with the queen of country and Irish, the legend that is Margo. But next up on stage, will you please put your hands together for a fellow Laois person? I love this guy. It's Shawn Cuddy.
Walk straight and look the world right in the eye. That's what my mama told me when I was about knee high. She said, son, be a proud man and hold your head up high. Walk tall, walk straight and look the world right in the eye. All through the years when I grew up, Ma thought these things to me. But I was young and foolish then and much too blind to see. I ignore the things she says as if I'd never ever heard. Now I see and understand the reasons of her words. Everybody sing now. Walk tall, walk straight and look the world right in the eye. That's what my mama told me when I was about knee high. She said, son, be a proud man and hold your head up high. Walk tall, walk straight and look the world right. With the law, and I'm in trouble now. Through these prison bars, I see things a whole lot different now. I've got 1 year left to serve, and when my time is done, I'll walk tall and proud and make Ma proud to call me son. Here we go! Walk tall, walk straight, and look the world right in the eye. That's what my mama told me when I was about. Said, son, be a proud man and hold your head up high. Walk tall, walk straight and look the world right in the eye. All right. I got in trouble with the law and I'm in prison now. Through these prison bars I see things a whole lot different now. I've got 1 year left to serve and when my time is done, I'll walk tall and proud and make Ma proud to call me son. Everybody sing along now. Walk tall, walk straight and look the world right in the eye. That's what my mama told me when I was about knee high. She said, son, be a proud man and hold your head up high. Walk tall, walk straight.
Much. Hope you enjoyed that song. You're very welcome to Stars of Irish Country, and it's lovely to be here. We hope you're going to enjoy my few songs. We're going to kick off the next little one that I recorded on one of my first albums, and that's nearly 30 years ago, and it's called The Village Where I Went to School.
I've traveled the world, I've heard people say, funny how life has slipped away. But I knew that I'd come back someday to the village where I went to school. In the corner of a field there's a big old tree. It's been growing there before you and me. I've carved our names for all to see in the village where I went to school. I would sit in the class on a winter's morn. Sometimes I wish that I never was born. In second-hand clothes that were tattered and torn in the village where I went to school. Where are they now? Some went over to sea. Odd ones came back to the village like me. There's a smell of bread from Matthew's shop, and the little store where we bought our pump. The coal man's old horse still goes clippity-clop through the village where I went to school. Yeah!
through the evening breeze. The orchard where we climbed the trees, in the village where I went to school. Now I've come back home and I'll reminisce and look around at the things I've missed. As the sun goes down, I watch you kiss in the village where I went to school. Where are they now? Some went over to sea. Odd ones came back to the village like me. Now I've come back home and I'll find a wife. I've had my share of struggle and strife, and it's here I'll spend the last years of my life, in the village where I went to school. Here I'll spend the last years of my life, in the village where I went to school.
I want Let's do it one more time. Now I want one more story from my daddy. I want to say I love him one more time. I want to put my arms around my daddy once again. And I'll have one more story, one more time. I want to put my arms around my daddy once again. And I'll have one more story, one more time.
Yeah. Thank you very much. That was a song I recorded on a single some years ago, written by Wes Cardy. It's called A Story for My Daddy. It's a very popular song. We've had a lot of success with that. Going to finish off now my part of the show, and I'd like to thank you all for tuning in, and hope you enjoyed my little part. And thanks to the lads here as well. Well done, boys. Well done. And everybody, all the cameramen and everything out there, well done. Going to finish off this time with a little song, a popular number we've been doing for a long, long time. It's called Here We Go Round, The Merry Go Round.
Here we go round, the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round of love. Around and round, the merry-go-round, true love sure looks tough. Some people getting on, some are getting off, some are getting ready to jump. Here we go round, the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round of love. I just got off the merry-go-round, my heart was ready to melt. The last ride I had was awful bad, swore I'd never get on again. Then along came a girl and she gave him a whirl, and he's off on another high. Guess I'll have a ride on the merry-go-round until the day. Let's get those hands in the air. Here we go. Here we go round the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round of love. Around and round the merry-go-round, true love sure looks tough. Some people getting on, some are getting off, and we're getting ready to jump. Whoa! Here we go. The merry-go-round, how long will you be this way? How many times will you go around before you find a girl who'll stay? Sometime we think about my true love, and the riding days are done. And along comes a man, takes her by the hand, and you're back where you started from. Let's get those hands up. Well, here we go round the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round of love. Around and round the merry-go-round, true love sure looks tough. Some people getting on, some are getting off, some are getting ready to jump. Whoa! Here we go round the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round. One more time! Here we go round the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round of love. Around and round the merry-go-round, true love sure looks tough. Some people getting on, some are getting off, and we're getting ready to jump.
Hi guys, Nathan here, and I'm delighted to say we're back on tour across the UK. You can catch us in Inverness, Leeds, Liverpool, Glasgow, Dundee, Stirling, Aberdeen, Motherwell, Bury St Edmunds, Eastbourne, the London Palladium, King's Lynn, Aylesbury, Christchurch, Birmingham, Carlisle, Telford, Chesterfield, Manchester, Huddersfield, Kilmarnock and Perth. All tickets are available from my website at nathancartermusic.com.
Billy Morrissey Events proudly present Portugal 2022. Hosted by the fantastic Trudi Lalor and featuring a stellar cast of stars of Irish country. This will be a fantastic week of music, dancing and great fun in Vilamoura, Portugal from May the 15th to the 22nd, 2022. Staying in the beautiful Dom Pedro Vilamoura Hotel, enjoy a superb week of fun in the sun with all the stars including Margo, Brendan Shine, Mick Flavin, Jerry Guthrie, Mick Foster, Amaya Fraser, John Hogan, Paddy O'Brien, John McNichol, Max T. Barnes, T.R. Dallas, David James, P.J. Murray, and lots more. To book this amazing week of country music in the sun, check out our website, BillyMorrisseyEvents.com, or follow us on Facebook. Places are limited, so don't delay. Book today.
Stewart's Music Shop Dungannon, County Tyrone, Ireland's leading record shop. We specialise in Irish country and American country music. We also stock rock, pop and the biggest selling chart titles. Musical instruments for the beginner and for the professional. Come visit us at Stewart's Music Shop Dungannon for all your musical needs.
RSVP Magazine, celebrating country music in Ireland for over 10 years, with regular interviews in our monthly mag and weekly updates on RSVP Live. We've now added the RSVP Country Music Special, dedicated to the country music industry, featuring the songwriters who create the music, the country stars who perform it, and the radio presenters who play it. RSVP Country delivers the latest country music news, hot new releases, classic country hits, and upcoming gigs. RSVP Country, Ireland's number one for country music, past, present, and future.
60, the new album from Daniel O'Donnell. Featuring 15 brand new recordings. Out now.
Deborah Communications for reliable MP3 email delivery to radio worldwide and now also CD and DVD duplication. Call 087-658-0424 for details.
She's back. The Queen of Country and Irish, Margo. With her 70th birthday concert tour. Hear all her songs that have kept the legendary Margo at the very top for over 57 years. See Margo in 2022 when she appears at the Lyrith Kilkenny, Tullamore Court Hotel, Charleville Park Hotel, Clonmel Park Hotel, Tracy's West County, Kilmore Cavan and the MacWilliam Park Claremorris, and her home concert at the Mount Errigal Hotel Letterkenny, plus more dates to be announced. Tickets now on sale from all venues. That's our Queen of Country and Irish.
For your next CD or DVD, make sure and contact Sharp Music. First with new releases, the biggest selection of Irish country music anywhere. Fast, efficient service worldwide. Bringing the music to your front door with our home delivery service. Shop now at sharpmusic.com. Sharp Music, the heartbeat of Irish country.
Welcome back, and don't forget to continue to follow us on our Instagram and Facebook page, Stars of Irish Country. Again, a million thanks, the requests and the dedications, the compliments and the comments that are coming in week after week to us. We really appreciate it. The Irish country music family is just that. We're one big family, and we thank you for that from the bottom of our hearts. Up next is a lovely, lovely couple, one of the nicest couple in our country music family. They have recorded so many duets together, solo albums as well, but we're delighted they're here together to do some of their best love songs tonight. Put your hands together for Thomas Maguire and Fhiona Ennis.
This old world of life ain't for Sunday drivers. There's very few survivors in a world of hit and run. But we cared enough to hold on to each other. We pulled the load together. Look how far we've come. Our love is solid as a rock, like the moon star. Right.
hurt us.
Ain't been no bed of roses, but we're a bunch close as two hearts could ever be. Our love's solid as a rock, like the moon and star.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Stars of Irish Country. That was a little song taken from our current album called Solid as a Rock. And we're going to continue on this time with a little song written by the one and only Mr. Johnny Cash. It's one entitled I Still Miss Someone.
A cold wild wind has come. Sweethearts walk by together, and I still miss someone. Oh, I never got over those blue eyes. I see the name everywhere. I miss those arms that held me when all was there. I go out on a party and look for a little fun, but I find a dark corner.
Fades to take my breath away. The look in
love I had, 'cause honey, that's all I had to give.
You've been through the hard times, said they all were good. Now I promise you, as long as I live,
and I will stand by you like a rock of ages, just like you always stood by. And I swear to the Lord,
the end of our part of the show, ladies and gentlemen, here on Stars of Irish Country. We hope you've enjoyed it. This time Fiona's going to finish off a little song called Could I Have This Dance?
I'll always remember the song they were playing the first time we danced, and I knew as we swayed to the music and held to each other, I fell in love with you. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life?
Welcome, Matt Leavy.
I saw the Golden Bridge of Frisco reflecting on your loving eyes, the blue. I saw the leaning tower of Pisa bend down to blow a kiss to you. I'm listening on some wonder as words of love came rolling from your tongue. And the way you make me feel, if I live to be 100, I'll die young. I'll die young. If I live to be 100, I'll die young. Life is like a ladder, I'll dance on every rung. If I live to be 100, I'll die young. My cheeks and showed me all the rainbows in the sky. We built castles in the sea sand, kids swallowed castles crumbled in the tide. He whispered as we walked the wayward, sweet as any love song ever sung. And the way you make me feel, if I live to be 100, I'll die young. If I live to be 100, I'd die young. Life is like a ladder, I'll dance on every rung. If I live to be 100, I'll die young. I'll die young. If I live to be 100, I'd die young. Life is like a ladder, and I'll dance. If I live to be 100, I'll die young. If I live to be 100, I'll die young.
Well, thank you very much, folks, and lovely to be here with you this evening. And nice to be a part of the Stars of Irish Country Music. And this my next song is a little tune called Who Left the Door to Heaven Open.
Have known that I was lonely. That's why they sent you to me from above. I know someone must have heard me crying and gave me such an angel that I love.
Thank you. this country, harping on the wars we fight and griping about the way things ought to be. I don't mind them switching sides or standing up for things that they believe in. When you're running down my countrymen, you're walking on the fighting side of me. You're walking on the fighting side of me. Running down my way of life, where fighting men have fought and died for me. If you don't love it, leave it. Let the song that I'm singing be a warning. When you're running down my countrymen, you're walking on. And I wonder just how long the rest of us can count on being free. They love our milk and honey, and they preach about some other way of living. When you're running down my countrymen, you're walking on the fighting side of me.
Well, folks, this is my last song of the evening for you, and delighted to be here. And this is a little old George Strait song. It's one called The Cowboy Rides Away, all right?
Starts to play,
And this is where the cowboy rides away. And my heart is sinking like the setting sun. Setting on the things I wish I'd done. It's time to say goodbye to yesterday. And this is where the cowboy.
Fantastic performance by Matt Leavy tonight. I just love his voice.
Please welcome Trudi Lalor.
Oh, tell me now when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pull me hair and they storm me comb, but that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a Gordon 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she? Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for her. They're knocking at the door and they're ringing at the bell, saying, my true love, are you well? Out she comes as white as snow, rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. Our Jenny Murray says she'll die if she doesn't get the fella with the roving knife. Tell me, ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pull me hair and they storm me comb, but that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a Gordon 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she? Let the wind and the rain and the hail go high, and the snow come tumbling from the sky. She's as sweet as apple pie, she'll get her own lad by and by. When she gets a lad of her own, she won't tell her man till she gets home. Let them all. Tell me, ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pull me hair and they storm me comb, but that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a Gordon 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she?
Soft Ground.
Wherever you're going, I'll go too. If that's alright with you.
12 brand new songs, now available to pre-order.
So lads and lassies, raise a glass. Come on, let the good
time. Soft Ground, now available to pre-order.
We're on the sesh, we're on the sesh.
Just let your love flow.
60, the new album from Daniel O'Donnell.
Happy to be on a night.
Featuring 15 brand new recordings.
But I know
60. Out now.
RSVP Magazine, celebrating country music in Ireland for over 10 years, with regular interviews in our monthly mag and weekly updates on RSVP Live. We've now added the RSVP Country Music Special, dedicated to the country music industry, featuring the songwriters who create the music, the country stars who perform it, and the radio presenters who play it. RSVP Country delivers the latest country music news, hot new releases, classic country hits, and upcoming gigs. RSVP Country, Ireland's number one for country music, past, present, and future.
Hi guys, Nathan here, and I'm delighted to say we're back on tour across the UK. You can catch us in Inverness, Leeds, Liverpool, Glasgow, Dundee, Stirling, Aberdeen, Motherwell, Bury St Edmunds, Eastbourne, the London Palladium, King's Lynn, Aylesbury, Christchurch, Birmingham, Carlisle, Telford, Chesterfield, Manchester, Huddersfield, Kilmarnock and Perth. All tickets are available from my website at nathancartermusic.com.
She's back. The Queen of Country and Irish, Margo. With her 70th birthday concert tour, hear all her songs that have kept the legendary Margo at the very top for over 57 years. See Margo in 2022 when she appears at the Lyrith Kilkenny, Tullamore Court Hotel, Charleville Park Hotel, Clonmel Park Hotel, Tracy's West County, Kilmore Cavan and the MacWilliam Park Claremorris, and her home concert at the Mount Errigal Hotel Letterkenny, plus more dates to be announced. Tickets now on sale from all venues. That's our Queen of Country and Irish. Billy Morrissey Events proudly present Portugal 2022. Hosted by the fantastic Trudi Lalor and featuring a stellar cast of stars of Irish country, this will be a fantastic week of music, dancing and great fun in Vilamoura, Portugal from May the 15th to the 22nd, 2022. Staying in the beautiful Dom Pedro Vilamoura Hotel, enjoy a superb week of fun in the sun with all the stars including Margo, Brendan Shine, Mick Flavin, Jerry Guthrie, Mick Foster and Moya Fraser, John Hogan, Paddy O'Brien, John McNichol, Max T. Barnes, T.R. Dallas, David James, P.J. Murray and lots more. To book this amazing week of country music in the sun, check out our website, billymorrisseyevents.com, or follow us on Facebook. Places are limited, so don't delay. Book today.
Hi everyone, David James here, inviting you to a country Christmas live in concert with myself, David James, and my friends Robert Mazzell, Declan Ernie, Trudi Lalor, Jim Devine and Shauna McStravock. It's on Thursday the 2nd of December in the Strand Hotel Ballyliffin, County Donegal. Tickets are now available by contacting the hotel reception. We'll see you there.
Please welcome Tex Deegan.
On a patch of sand where the warm wind blows, not a TV set, not a radio, just an old guitar when the sun sinks low, down at the la-di-da. When the stars come out, it's the place to be. If you're all alone needing company, it's a lover's bar where the fun is free. Down at the la-di-da, down at the la-di-da, there's a perfect margarita in a mason jar. At the end of the world and the sea of dreams, where the ocean smiles and the seagulls scream, we all know just how lucky we are. Down at the la 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 la. Down at the la di da. When you're back at work at your 9 to 5 and it's pouring rain on your morning drive, you remember when you were last alive. Down at the la di da. Jar. At the end of the world and the sea of dreams, where the ocean smiles and the seagulls scream, we all know just how
lucky we are. Down at the la 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 la. When the band strikes up and the sun is down, the pirate king buys another round, and the rumors fly, mermaids are in town. Down at the la-di-da, down at the la 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 down at the la-di-da.
This is very special for me tonight, ladies and gentlemen, to introduce this next lady on stage. I've had the great pleasure and honour of getting to really know her over the last number of years. She's as genuine on stage as she is off stage. I consider her to be my best friend in the Irish country music family. We love her to bits, celebrating 70 years of age. We can't believe it. She only looks 50. She really does. She's a wonderful talent, embarking on a nationwide tour again next year. It is with my greatest joy to welcome on stage our Queen of Country and Irish, Margo!
I remember when I started singing many years ago. To dance halls full of happy faces, and even on the radio, a young girl full of hopes and dreams. A million years ago, it seems, I packed my bags and started down the highway of my life. Village halls and ballrooms across the country wide, theaters spelt my name in flashing neon lights, strangers that became my friends, memories I know won't end. All these things I've gathered on the highway of my life. The highway of my life has not been easy. I've had my share of troubles and of strife. Some of it's the good times I remember as I look back down the highway of my life. These precious memories I've gathered through the years, I pray for old friends sadly gone, and sometimes shed a tear. But all in all, I can't complain, and yes, I do it all again. I pack my bags and go back down the highway of my life. The highway has not been easy. I've had my share of troubles and of strife. Somehow it's the good times I remember as I look back down the highway of my life. The highway of my life has not been easy.
thank you so much. That was a little title track from one of my albums that I did way back in 1996. And this time I'm going to do a very, very, very favourite song of mine. It was written by Shawn Cuddy of the Cuddy family in Galway, Dolores' brother, and I love it. It's an emigrant song and it's called Paint Me a Picture of Ireland.
Man stood at a canvas, deciding what he'd paint that day. Soon he was joined by his grandson, who was on a brief holiday. The old man, he was distracted at the young boy's request on that day, and tears welled up inside him when he heard his grandson say, paint me a picture of Ireland, of things you remember the most, its mountains and its valleys, its islands and its coasts. Paint me a picture of Ireland, of things your memory still holds, something to show my grandchildren, a glimpse of the green, white and gold. The old man, he had left Ireland when the famine was still in its prime, leaving a dying people to survive in the race against time. He landed like millions of others in a country that opened its door, but he never forgot his homeland and told stories of family and lore. Now an old man lay dying with his grandchildren all round his bed. He wants to tell them a story about a picture that hangs o'er his head. My grandfather painted it for me when I was much younger than you. This is the land that he came from, and this is where your roots are too. This is a picture of Ireland, of things that he talked of the most, its mountains and its valleys, its islands and its coasts. This is the picture of Ireland, of stories he often told. He was so proud to be Irish, wrapped up in the green, white and gold. He was so proud to be Irish, wrapped up in the green, white and gold.
Thank you. A lovely, lovely emigrant song. And another little song that I would like to do, it's a favourite of mine as well, written by a lady from County Kildare. And I hope you like it. It's a little thing called Have You Got Time?
Have you got time this weekend, son, to see me? I've been trying to catch up for a while. I know you're busy with your wife and children, and old fogies
your mom, just take up time. When you're young, time goes by so quickly. There's never any spare hours in the day. But when you get to my age, son, believe me, we sometimes feel we're only in the way. Like the sun and moon meet only on occasion, when night peeps in before the end of day. I've seen them both meet in the sky. Can I do all the things you've longed and planned? My son, I'd rather give to you my time. Like your dad, I won't be here forever. How can I know when that day is going? So have you got time this weekend, son, to see me? For old fogies like your mom, time's moving on. Like the sun and moon meet only on occasion, when night peeps in before the end of day. I've seen them both meet in the sky, believe me, and I know for sure one's gonna fade away. Yes, I know, my son, one gonna fade away. Down through my career, I have recorded many, many Irish ballads and many country ballads as well. And right now, I would like to put them on all into a little selection and sing them for you. The first song is a song that I love so, so much. It's called Tipperary, Far Away. My home lies in Tipperary, round the slopes of Sleevnamon, where the lark and linnet sweetly sing at the dawning of the day. 'Tis but a small mud cabin, and its floors are made of clay. But my heart lies in that cabin in Tipperary, far away. By the side of our mud cabin,
the river and her flows, where the widow's brown hair daughter taught young Kickham's heart to love, where Rody from the rafters took his pike to make the hay, saying, rise up, my gallant Tipperary boys, Tipperary far away. When I think of Charles Kickham, no wonder do I moan and dream of where his body lies in his native Mullinhome, where thousands of his countrymen they fervently do pray in magnificent Tipperary, Tipperary far away. I remember 1930 when we won that triple crown. We sailed the briny ocean and played in that polo ground. We came back all world champions, I'm proud to say we're unconquered Tipperary, Tipperary far away. And soon we'll all be sailing home to the slopes round Slievenamon, where the men of old in their days of yore could handle a pike and gun, where the maiden fair with her nut brown hair would sing and dance all day in magnificent Tipperary, Tipperary far away. We're unconquered Tipperary, Tipperary far away. This next little song was a very big hit for me in the last 2 years. It was written by a man from Inishowen in County Donegal. He wrote it when he went off to Scotland as a young boy, and his daughter sent it to me and I recorded it in his memory. It's a little thing called Fly Me West. There's a little piece of heaven on a wild and distant shore, and it's always calling me both night and day. Watch the wild Atlantic foam kiss the ground where I was grown. In my dreams I'm in my homeland, far away. Crowded streets with heads held low, never stop, don't say hello. Find a job, a room you live from day to day.
Work your fingers to the bone just to send some money home to your loved ones in your homeland far away. As I slept last night, the vision of an angel came to rouse me from the darkness where I lay. Won't you grant my last request? Lift me high and fly me west to my people and my homeland far away. In the vast and gloomy space of this unfamiliar place, memories can burst the sunrise through the gray. But my thoughts, they always turn to the day I will return to my people and my homeland far away. As I slept last night, the vision of an angel came to rouse me from the darkness where I lay. Won't you grant my last request? Lift me high and fly me west to my people and my homeland far away. To my people and my homeland far away. The table, its pages worn and hard to read, but the family Bible on the table, will ever be my key to memory. At the end of day, when work was over, and when the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us from the family Bible. We'd count our many blessings one by one. I can see us sitting round the table when from the family Bible Dad would read. I can softly singing, Walk of Ages,
rock of ages cleft for me. All right, back. Now this whole world of ours is filled with trouble. This whole world would also better be if we found more Bibles on the table. Mother's singing, rock of ages, cleft for me. I can see us sitting round the table when from the family Bible can hear my mother softly singing, rock of ages, rock of ages, cleft for me. Rock of ages, rock of ages, cleft for me. There are some songs that stay with you all of your career, and this is a song that has stayed with me since 1972 when I first recorded it. It was one of my biggest hits, and every show that I do, I can't leave this song out of the program. So I'd like to do it for you tonight. It's a lovely song, true story, written by Sean McCarthy from Kerry. It's called Shanna Golden. The cold winds from the mountains are calling soft to me. The smell of scented heather brings bitter memories. The wild and lonely eagle up in the summer sky flies high o'er Shanna Golden, where my young Willie lies. Do you remember, darling, we walked the moonlit roads? I held you in my arms, love, and never let you go. Our hands, they were entwined, my love, all in the pale moonlight, near the fields of Shanna Golden, on a lonely winter's night. Then came the call to arms, love, and the hills, they were aflame. Down from the silent mountains, the Saxon strangers came. I held you in my arms, love, my young heart wild with fear, near the fields of Shanna Golden, in the springtime of the year. Like that. And you fought, my darling Willie,
all through the summer days. I hear the rifles firing in the mountains far away. I held you in my arms, love, your blood ran clear and bright, and you died by Shannon Golden on a lonely summer's night. That was long ago, my love, and our sun grows fine and tall. The hills, they are at peace again, the Saxon stranger's gone. There's roses on your grave, my love, there's an eagle in the sky, flying high o'er Shannon Golden, where my young Willie lies. Flying high o'er Shannon Golden, where my young Willie lies. Ryan and Matt, thank you. This next little song is my last song on my little spot, and I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that we'll meet up real, real soon again. Thank you to everybody that took part here today, all the technicians and the wonderful band here behind me, and thanks to Trudi and Billy. This is my last song. It's called Fields of Hope. As I drive down this narrow roadway, past the fields where we used to play, in the distance I can see a cottage that was home in my younger days. Through misty eyes and a million memories, I think of Mom and Dad way back then. Though times were hard, we still had plenty. Oh, how I'd love to go back there again. In fields of green and fields of sunshine, where we used to run and play. In fields of dreams and fields of good times, fields of hope in our younger days. All right now. I'd watch as Dad would mow the meadow, saw him sweat as he turned the hay, and he'd plow the fields to sow the crops in, to feed his family each and every day. Mom would cook and sew for us children. From dawn to dusk she worked there. Still she always looked so happy, giving us her tender loving care. In fields of green and fields of sunshine, where we used to run and play. In fields of dreams and fields of good times, fields of hope in our younger days. In fields of green and fields of sunshine, where we used to run and play. In fields of dreams and fields of good times, fields of hope in our younger days. Fields of hope in our younger days. Thank you.
Oh, what a performance from our Queen of Country and Irish, Margo. It was just amazing. Well, that's just about it for another edition. And next week is going to be the final show in the current series. I know I can hear you crying already. So make sure you spread the word, and we look forward to your company again next Sunday night right here on starsofirishcountry.com. Many, many thanks this time to the Department of Tourism, Culture, Arts, Gaeltacht, Sport and Media, who've made all these shows absolutely possible. We thank you for that. We ask you to continue to follow us on social media, on our Facebook and Instagram accounts. But until next Sunday at 8 o'clock, from myself, Trudi Lalor, keep on keeping it country. Good night.
Billy Morrissey Events proudly present Portugal 2022. Hosted by the fantastic Trudi Lalor and featuring a stellar cast of stars of Irish country, this will be a fantastic week of music, dancing and great fun in Vilamoura, Portugal from May the 15th to the 22nd, 2022. Staying in the beautiful Dom Pedro Vilamoura Hotel, enjoy a superb week of fun in the sun with all the stars including Margo, Brendan Shine, Mick Flavin, Jerry Guthrie, Mick Foster, Amoya Fraser, John Hogan, Paddy O'Brien, John McNichol, Max T. Barnes, T.R. Dallas, David James, P.J. Murray and lots more. To book this amazing week of country music in the sun, check out our website, billymorrisseyevents.com, or follow us on Facebook. Places are limited, so don't delay. Book today.
Sixty, the new album from Daniel O'Donnell, featuring 15 brand new recordings. Sixty, out now.
RSVP Magazine, celebrating country music in Ireland for over 10 years, with regular interviews in our monthly mag and weekly updates on RSVP Live. We've now added the RSVP Country Music Special, dedicated to the country music industry, featuring the songwriters who create the music, the country stars who perform it, and the radio presenters who play it. RSVP Country delivers the latest country music news, hot new releases, classic country hits, and upcoming gigs. RSVP Country, Ireland's number one for country music, past, present, and future.